Well, as you can see, we've got 4 trumpets, 3 trombones, 5 reeds, a guitar, bass, piano, and of course, you couldn't help noticing the 10 strings.
Well, that's really a band for dancing.
I hope so, Jim.
If you'd like to drop around your favorite record counter tomorrow,
okie doke.
Here's a brand new one.
Okie doke.
Here's a brand new one.
And even as the dynamic duo speeds back to the Batcave.
Burning my phone.